What is happening, guys? Cowboy here, and we are back. So right now, as you can see, we are back in the undead settlement. And after quite a bit of running around, I have figured out where I made my mistake. A rather egregious mistake at that. Quite a silly one, even, you could say. So you guys may remember this path. No, never mind. We haven't been at this path because there's loot right there. So if you drop down from that bridge, there's this path right here. And I guess when I came over, I thought it was the down path that I'd taken the very first time I went down there. I didn't think this was a second path. So yeah, you come down here, and ta-da, there's a bonfire. So yeah. Bonfire down here. Much closer to the boss, instead of doing the crazy run that I was doing, which is kind of ironic. And it also leads you up to these assholes up here. The ones that are throwing the things at you. So there's a body you can drop right there. Drop that down. Got a partisan there. Hey, douchebags.
Aha, unkindled, are we? Welcome to my abode.
Nice abode.
I am Cornix, an old pyromancer. A crow in his cage, as you see now. But here we are, an encounter for the ages. I hear the unkindled make for fine vessels. You've been dabbling in pyromancies, it seems. Well then, care to learn some pyromancies from this old man?
Yes, please.
Most wise. A chance encounter should not be squandered. To reiterate, I am Cornix of the Great Swamp. The pleasure is mine.
No, the pleasure is mine, because I'm about to upgrade this stuff. And there's a hand axe back here. And the last thing, which I noticed when I was trying to find this spot, this was actually a pretty tricky one. The only reason I noticed it was because I was looking over here from the bonfire, but you come all the way out here, and right where this dude was, you get something sexy. You get the fire clutch ring. Ouch. Pop man, I do not have time for you. Yeah, I don't know how I missed this, though. Just thought it was one of the other, thought it was the other path I took, I guess. Just completely looked over it. But all that matters now is that I have the Pyromancer. I have the Flame Clutch Ring. And with that in mind, it is time to learn some freaking Pyromancies. And then we're going to go back to where we were, and we are going to dookie on everything. Inventory, equipment. So this isn't doing anything for me. Oh, man. Oh, wow. The absorption. What does it go down to? From 17 down to... Yeah, I'll take that. I will take that for sure. And we also picked up a... Bone Shard, as you may remember, last episode, so we have that. Alright, Pyromancy Man, where are you? Let's see if this guy's still crying and sad.
You know I'm a bit well. Everyone's dead, or I might as well fail.
Well, thank you. Grey Rat the thief until I ended up...
What you got for me, pal? Nothing I really want. Bastard sword, mace. So if he's there, and sorcery dude's there, and miracle lady's in the back, pyromancy man is right here.
Ah, there you are, unkindled one. I wish to express my gratitude.
for trusting a lowly pyromancer and allowing me to gaze upon this majestic flame. As promised, I will impart pyromancies to you.
Yes. Yes. What do you sell? Oh, it's the pyromancer gear. I already got fireball, fire surge, constant stream, great combustion, flash sweat. Okay, some basic bitch stuff for now, but that's fine. Let's pick up both fire surge and great combustion.
Yes, here we are. It's been long indeed. With this, I can teach you more sophisticated pyromancies.
Yes.
Splendid.
Yes. Bursting fireball. Hurl a bursting fireball. Fire orb. Profuse sweat. Profuse sweating temporarily boosts all resistances. Create poison mist. This sounds badass. But I need intelligence up to 18 to do it. And let's reinforce the flame. Damn, we gotta use titanite shards. Ugh. Whatever. I'm using large shards for the other stuff now anyway. So that is upgraded. Finally our flame is upgraded. Wait a minute, was he selling fire orb too or fireball? I feel like orb is slightly better? Maybe? How come? No, fireball, okay. So, now that we have new pyromancies, we are ready to tackle anything. Okay. FP cost 15 to 20. Well, I want to see how much damage that'll do. I don't think Fire Surge will be worth it, to be honest. But we'll try. We'll try it out. We'll see what it can do to people. Let's go back to the Cleansing Chapel. Theodore Love of the Deep. Okay. You look like an excellent target to test this. Yeah, for the mana cost, not a fan of it. I mean, it's cool and all, but not for that level of mana. The damage per mana is just not a good split. Which is kind of expected, like I said. Now, great combust, though. This should fucking smash people. But let's check these doors. Of course, they don't open from this side. I'm guessing this one probably falls into the same frame. Nope. Okay. But we did unlock that shortcut from where we were at. So I got to remember how to get back to there. So, thinking about where I'm at here. Let me see. So I went up, and this went through all of this shit over to there. Going through there, if I take this drop-down path that I did not like before, that should lead me right to that ladder. Yes. You know what, let's see what's down here exactly. Oh shit! Fire orb is beast! Just one shot that dude. Let's see what combust will do to him. damage? Oh my god! The new spells are on point. Oh man, we are cooking with gas now, ladies and gentlemen. We are cooking with gas now. Give me that twinkling titan, that boy. Going nowhere. More of this blood loss bullshit. What is hitting me with it? Is it? What is doing it? Come here. About to lose more blood. Some goodies up there. There's this crystal lizard thing that I was scared of previously. Just like the one back at the start. Not sure if I want to try and tackle that thing just yet. I think I might. Came from that way. There's an item right here. Okay, nice shards. Nice, nice. Oh god, no. Why are these things so resilient? Like, I got some good, solid upgrades, and this thing's still just... Look at it. Look at it just soak. Just soak up these fire orbs like they're nothing. It's gotta just be, like, resistant. No, come back this way. No, 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 don't take those stairs. I'm over here. I'm right here. I'm right here. Oh, boy. Trying to bait him in for another plunging attack. I don't know, come on, come back over this way. Don't, come on. Come to daddy. Whoa. Ouch. 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 I just want to kill one of these things to see what it fucking drops at this point. Titanite scale. Titanite altered by a soul. Reinforces soul transposed weapons to +4. Weapons forged by soul transposition can only be reinforced by Titanite of the same kind. In rare cases, crystal lizards devour souls, growing to monstrous proportion and leaving these great scales. It is a giant crystal lizard. That's awesome. I called that shit. I was like, I think it looks like a giant crystal lizard. And it was. Poison bite ring. Still don't think I could take one of those things head on yet. Like, at all. You know, even if I was to try and take one on, like the one back towards the start of the game, I have a feeling it would probably crap all over me. Like, the only reason, and I mean the only reason that one even went down, is because I managed to abuse its pathing and get two really nice plunging attacks on it, which that took out the majority of its health. But we are in we're in a good position to continue on now. We went through, cleaned out all that crap, upgraded our flame, and yeah, we're looking pretty good, I think. Sorry, dude, I'm gone. For the shard. Very kind of you. Alright, and this is where we were going before everything kind of went to shit. Well, I shouldn't say everything went to shit. In reality, all that happened is we just didn't have any Estus. You can come on down. Alright, dude, whatever. You're not going to hit me with those arrows, so if you want to sit up there and fap all day, you can do that. I'm not wasting time waiting for your ass. You can go away. I don't usually like fighting things on very, you're not going to light yourself on fire. We're not dealing with that bullshit. You are dead before you try and do the same garbage as the other guy. Where's the shadow coming from? It's like there's... there it is. Anybody else? I think a lot of the time, doing the one-handed version of this works a lot better. This is like a baby mode in Orlando. Like, it's not nearly as annoying as great arrows flying at you, but it's pretty annoying. Oh god. Son of a bitch. Made it all the way there, and then good old gravity. Fucking gravity, man. When I was looking at that path, I was like, I think I have to go up here. Up this middle path, and I saw that little side thing, and I was like, no, I could probably take that side thing. Nope, can't take that side thing. Just kidding, you're dead. Where does this go? This leads to... that led to Crystal Lizard Land. No. No, you can fuck right off, mate. I got souls to get. Not playing with you. I want to get to... I want to, you know, at least knock another door down or get a bonfire or something before we wrap this episode up. That lady is annoying. No! Oh god, don't hug me! Dude, I'm pretty sure I just iframe lived through that, and that's the only reason why. Alright, you know what? Screw this. We know this area is filled with assholes who are archers. We're doing, what they tell you to never do in Souls. Oh god. Fuck off! Oh my god! What the fuck? God, fat lady. Oh man. You know, I even said it myself. I said, you don't do this in Souls. And then I went and I did it. I mean, I got the souls back. But I effectively got my souls back and then put them in a harder to reach area. Slightly counterintuitive. Alright, we gotta be smart about this. We're just gonna clear stuff out. We got fire orb, we got our new flame, we just gotta be hit and dodge, mess some stuff up. Because that's the thing, I can't afford to take hits now. With the fire clutch, my pyromancies are hitting a lot harder than before. Between that and, you know, just new pyromancies and the upgrades. So I can rely on those a lot more to get good damage in. Whereas before, that wasn't an option. Fuck this archer. Fuck off, lad. Alright. Archer man is down. First archer man. Thank you. God. God, these little fuckers. Stay away. That one just walked off the ledge. Like, how are these little retarded midget things doing so much damage to me? They're literally, like, the bane of me right now. Okay, let me get back my souls. Fuck you, dudes. Them all just blow up on their own. No reason to antagonize them. I think that's all of them. Dead hunter charm. All that for an undead hunter charm. Son of a bitch, man. Dark Souls 3 has no chill. Everything's empty. Oh my god! Fucking god! Fuck you guys! Backstep attack. Crapping all over him. So apparently backsteps counter those guys out hard. You look scary in like a way that I don't want to mess with. Like, could you just maybe go away? Why is your halberd so big? Might need to pop that ember. We'll see. I feel like I gotta be getting close to a door. Hell. Okay, this is weird. Just an open area up here with no context or anything. It's a little strange. I don't know what you're throwing at me, but I don't appreciate it. That was supposed to be a backstep. Probably have enough shards to upgrade the flame again, but another one of those fucking things? Come on, lady. Open the fucking doors! Yes, put me into the cathedral. Oh god. That's a big fucking giant. I'm not ready to fight that big fucking giant. Okay, well, we reached some giant cathedral. We did not find a safe zone, but I'd say this is probably a good place to stop for now, so either way, not sure if we're going to survive much longer, but make sure to stay tuned and we'll catch you guys at the next episode.